Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon, everybody. I know. I said we would be playing City Heroes, but I've been on the wrong screen here. I have been, like, grinding cactars to get Esper spells learned, and now I just really, really want to play Final Fantasy VI, like, badly. But anyways, last time we saw the end of the world and survived it, and now we have to go re-recruit the party. We got ourselves an airship back, I guess. But, like I said, I've been killing cactars through the week, so everybody has a whole bunch of spells to go on. Now, and, where we... Oh, I need to change water back. Where we left off was a bird that Celeste said we should follow, so we're gonna go... We're gonna go follow that bird. Spellcastery type for the moment. I don't think there was anything worth buying in this place. Well, I guess there is. Oops. We was killing cactars. We have a lot of money. Might as well camp out on Shadow's little squirrels there. We'll find him next, or once we recruit him. Oh, well, these are a lot of flowers. Look at all these flowers, my boyfriend in Mobilis sent them to me. Look closely, they're all handmade. Real flowers won't bloom anymore, so he made these from silk. He just sent me this letter. Last time, we... Yep, but wasn't Mobilis destroyed by Kefka? Somebody else must have written this letter. Read the letter. My beloved Lola, art thou well? We have much to rebuild as... We've rebuilt as much of the village as we could hope to. Believe I should be able to return to your side before long. This handwriting, it looks a lot like Cyan's, but where is he mailing them from? What do you want? Could you please attach this reply to the carrier pigeon outside? Yes, yes. Bye bye, bird. Follow ye old bird. I followed the bird to the wrong spot. Oh, this is right. Oh, let's save before we go. But, yes. There are... Everybody has many Esper's Land. Well, most. Almost everything that we have up to date so far. Oh, there goes the bird. Bozo never heard of it. Okay, that would be... I just hadn't run into the character here for that Rustrid. Buddy, I don't think you're gonna survive very long. Climb the tower building up to the top of the building, which above sign you'll find a path leading to mine, because there's a monster there real quick. If you go, you better have a way of making sure you're able to hit him. Like one of these, you know, sniper. Rustrid will let you open that door up there, yours for 1,000 kills. Sure. I mean, who needs accuracy rolls when you have tools and dice? Oh, this poor guy's just gonna get himself murdered to death. Remember so long ago when that would, like, actually hurt? Oh, I forgot to go get the... We'll do that before the next dungeon. Because there is an item we do need to fetch. That we forgot to get from the previous dungeon. I completely forgot about that thing. Oh, now it's Mount Zozo. Mug bears. I'm sure that they're gonna... It doesn't matter much what the weak do. Against poison, alright. I Oh, we got a new blitz that we're not gonna use because I can't trust this. I can't trust the inputs on an emulator. Since these things have high evasion, I think the drill's gonna go better than the chainsaw. So long since I played this. Like seriously played this. Okay, so I don't think he's weak to poison. He's weak to getting punched in the face. Network? No. Network? No. Maybe it's one way. Impressive helmet. Hey Gerson, you get to have that. Where are you at, Libra? There you go. Let's see what you're weak to. Okay. Nothing too outrageous there. Stealing all McGill. A chest with a sunbeam on it, that feels like a trap. Okay. I do have a sniper eye. What does that make you weak to? Orbs, ice, negates fire. Negates wind. Alright. Let's. Now, if I remember right, these shields will, learn tier 3 magic Aegis shield. Magic attacks. Well, there you go. Only one wearing a shield at the moment, so yeah. You get to have that. Actually. Alright, well. You have the Thunder Shield. You have the Aegis Shield. Because you're. Your weapon increases evasion, so you'll be really hard to hit with both. Those shields gave out the tier 3 spells. Maybe it's the tier 2 spells. Oh, hello. You are rather large. What are you weak to? Oh, okay, so everything here is weak to poison. Except for the bears. Gold hairpin. I think that reduces the cost of magic, yes. That will be useful for a spellcaster. That'll be useful for Strago again. I fully imagine that that guy's gonna absorb poison. Yep, but that shouldn't matter too much with everyone else focusing on him. Especially if Setzer can get a good roll. Nope. Yeah, no, you can try and uppercut Celeste all you want. She's gonna flash you with bio. Save point right here. We're gonna save, and there is an optional boss in this room. Don't know that we're high enough level to take it out, but we're gonna try. Bio. At least we're gonna maybe try it. Get there without 8 billion random encounters. Setzer, please don't. Dragon on the loose. Come here. Come on. There we go. Here is a storm dragon. Presumably has really high evasion. That kinda hurt. This is likely going to be all about if Celeste can keep the party healed up enough to outlast this thing. Not like that. You have Libra. What are you weak to? Oh, jeez. Weak against lightning. Alright. Nope. Bye-bye. Oh, that's not what I wanted. Should have cured with Edgar. Yeah. I wonder if Saban cannot catch a break. Slow, no you're not. Alright, let's get this fight back in a sensible spot. Certainly didn't like that. Saban just doesn't have enough magical resistance to do much here. Some good numbers. Those aren't great numbers. I wonder if you're poisonable. That's right. Get counterattacked. Well, it doesn't do a whole lot of damage, but hopefully. Oh, I think Saban's gonna die to this. Yep. Kind of really wish that, slow had worked. Out halfway. The AI has certainly decided to ease up on the AoE attack spam. Hmm. Never mind, that looked like it hurt. Ooh boy. Okay. He eased up and then started going really hard. Oh, jeez. See if this helps for a little bit. Give me shell. Oh, hey. There's an Asper we can get that we've missed so far. So the green is the shell effect that reduces magic damage by half. Hopefully that affects this thing's spells. Ow. That kinda hurt. These physical attacks, alright. Didn't expect to win against that immediately. Or, well, not immediately, but like, I didn't quite expect to do that the first time around. Oh, 7 dragons remaining. Oh, you jerk. That guilt just gone, isn't it? Yes, it is. You son of a stupid bear. Alright, so we got the force armor off of the old enemy. Let's see what that does. Armor that has the damage of multiple elements. Earth, wind. Okay, so like the main sets of elements here. Not bad. So I lose regular defense, but I gain a whole bunch of magic defense. I will take that. Saving gained a level. Oh, high level pyramid bugs. Well, yeah, just assume that you're weak to bio. I there's no reason for me to think that, but I'm just gonna assume. In the very least, you'll get poisoned. Writing to beg your forgiveness, I am guilty of perpetuating a terrible lie. I've only now realized the error of my ways and taken up this quill in hopes of correcting a great wrong. Your boyfriend, who you believe to be immobile, has passed away some time ago. I've been writing to you in his stead. We humans have a tendency to become trapped in the past and refuse to move on. I implore you to not let this happen. Now is the time for you to look forward and rediscover love and all of the other joys of life. Cyan. Cyan. Oh, it's the lock. Memories of the world before the fall remain, but the light of the dawn doth never change, nor the hearts of men. If thou art alive, Cayenne, I shall go with thee. We must not abandon the world to Kefka. However, how did thou find me? Wait, tell me, did thou... Thou did not read my letters. Oop. These are their sort of a minor diversion of mine. These flowers are gorgeous. Oh, must thou embarrass me so? Dost thou truly think so? I wonder what had become of that poor girl, always waiting for word of her beloved. I decided to pay a visit to Mardara. I learned that she had long since stopped receiving replies, but still sent a letter each day. I could not bear to stand by and do nothing. As I wrote to that girl, I began to realize I was no different from her. I was refusing to move on. I could not let go. I will no longer live in the past. We all must look to the future now. I encountered Sir Gawain Maranda. He said, "Get strong, smash Kefka." I believe that means he intends to hone his skills in order to challenge the Lord of the Tower. Knowing Sir Gawain, he was probably heading for the belt. Oh, it's locked. Need a Cayenne stretcher chest. What are these? Machinery for dunces, a pictorial guide to machines, everything about machines, machines for the mechanically disinclined, and Bushido in the bedroom. Oh, no. Cyan, no. No. Alright, now, since we have teleport, we can just go oof, right out to the Falcon. Oh, shoot, this is the belt. Oh no, not the belt. I'm just dumb. There's no death case. Death case would be horrible. Oh. Game. Thanks, game. That was horrific. That was terrible. Why would you do that to me? Well, let's take off the espers and reconfigure our party a bit. Where's Cyan at? Oh, he's staring at the machines. What an intriguing apparatus. Yes, let's change programs. Three lowest. Abilities. You're gonna need Bismarck most certainly. You can have Ifrit. Why don't you equip Zen Seeker? Benji Glove. Did I take away? Oh, yes, I did. Okay, well, you can have a Zephyr Cloak then. Oh, here's the belt. Alrighty, so now we just wait for Gaou to appear. We need to not have this poison stuff be happening every... Oh, we do not have Poisana. Okay. That's right, don't you dare lower Edgar's level. Oh, I go. Didn't take you long. Oh, your friend. Weirdo. It's plan. What the heck is don't. Oh, there it is. Stray cat. First. Yeah, I should have business in today. Yeah, let's go visit a town real quick. This should work. I don't think towns have, like, a bunch of different item shops anymore. Belt for Cyan. No, we don't have a black belt. Huh. No, no place does have a black belt. Oh, hey, 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 over here. There is an Esper, and we do have to pick up the experience, like, don't we? Hello, birdie. Magic. Give out. Anything else? You might as well boost your stamina go. In the very least, that'll make you harder to deal with. Okay. Alright. Well, whatever. No. You... You can have the Thunder Shield. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you have a... upgrade here, don't you? Yes, you do. Couple there. Okay, I guess we don't have it here either. Jeez. Really dumb, aren't I?
Yes, I am.
Oh, well. Guess we're going back to Tzen? It's not really relevant for a while yet. Really, not until we get every character. Hey, Von Deville. Oh, I heard I'll go. Well, that's Interceptor. Are you trying to tell me to follow you? Yeah, sure. We can do that, maybe. After we explore. Find treasure. Friends are one thing, treasure is super important. That worked. You know, I activate zombie. Yeah, he's undead. His regen is hurting him, which in long fights you really don't want to have him with regen, but whatever. I'm surprised that that drain didn't heal him. Berserker ring. Oh, that's for Let me put that. No, you can't. There's only one character that can equip that. Three of us... Well, when the three of us go hunting on the veldt, we always run across the boy dressed in hides. For some reason, the boy never shows up when all four of us are out there. There's huge dinosaurs in the forest north of the veldt. They're incredibly strong. There's no way a human could defeat one. But it sure would be something to brag about if you did. Okay, so there's dinosaurs. They leave me here so they can befriend that kid. And I don't want to go hunting up with them anyway. Alright, let's go deeper in. Down the list until we hit a boss. Ooh, bingo. I wonder if... Yeah, okay. He has the swords I want on him. Edgar gained himself a level. There we go. Oh, I guess I could be chainsawing things now, huh? Now that I'm not in an area with high evasion enemies. Oh, monster in a box. Oh no. Oh, well. This guy's not gonna have a good time. Or he can just cast death right on... Alright, go. You need to, like, not. Or Cyan can just, like, or Edgar can just, like, completely destroy him in one attack. Alright. Okay, thanks, game. That was... unexpected. I will say that there's a respectable amount of damage to be randomly done, even at this point. Garuan Pazara. Okay, so the shields give the aura level effects, not the augas. Okay, that's understandable-ish, kind of. Geki. That's upgrade or not. Oh, I think that is Shadow's knife, is it? It's randomly dispatch an enemy one hit. Yep, okay. Oh, there's Shadow. Well, that resists wind. Resists gravity. Doesn't resist a chainsaw in the butt. This enemy is particularly tough compared to the other things in the area. Jeez. New game deliver. Alright, so now we gotta find a way. Oh. I was saying, now we have to find a way of Shadow, but apparently it was that easy. Healing point. Magicite's shards are so useless. It's not even funny. I thought that was. Oops. Oh, go get him, Setzer. Dog. These wounds are awful. Poison. Just let the Magna Rotor do its thing then. weak to poison. Thanks, God. You're fantastic. Ooh. Okay. That looks like it hurts, Cyan. Something's coming from behind. What could it be? I don't think this guy's gonna like how this goes if he's using a four-hit attack on Setzer. Might not be good for him. No. Up to a point. Look. Okay, everybody. Come on. Really? Come me one Hyrule. Kill God, at least. Yep. I killed everybody. Okay, then. Wow. I, at least, got Gaiu's Rages reset. Sega has proven extraordinarily hard to kill outside of me. Hit points than that. Can't do anything for wounds like these here. Let's fly back to Thesma on the double. Okay. Must be having a nightmare. You came to try and stop me, I'm sorry, but I can't turn back, boy. Stay here with my daughter. You both deserve to live in peace. Well then. All we can do now is wait, rest, will help out. Hey, how you feeling? Only a scratch, I've had worse. And I've got this guy watching over me. Now, he won't officially join the party until we do one other thing. Get the controller to work with me. Ourselves a trip to the Colosseum. Hopefully we don't run into Doomies again, because holy crap, I could have lived without that. Well, let's save and make sure. Cyan up. Care to fight in the Colosseum? With pleasure. Alright, so we'll take that weapon we just picked up and say hello to Shadow, who's ran straight to the Colosseum after we left. And that was easy. Obtained Ichigeki. What are you doing here? The only thing I know how to do, I'm fighting. Why don't you come with us? Perhaps I should. Alright. It's time to put my skills to the ultimate test. Well, and now we have Shadow. Now we need another black belt. Because of course we do. Oh. Alright, so what's next? What do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. We need a couple more party members. Nowhere to get one. I don't quite. Who's the lowest level up? Guys are certainly the lowest level. 130. Shadow will need some leveling up. Oh, we have to screw with the aspirin, don't we? That's the one thing that I really don't like about, like, actually paying attention to these Esper stats. You have to remember to unequip them when you're screwing with your party. Yes, let's change partners. So, definitely go, he's only level 29. Shadow. 30, 33. Okay, well, they're all level 30, so. Then, I guess, take Saban's black belt off. Well, have the dragon on yet, but we know we don't. Alright. Oh. Energy glove. Oh, now we'll just. We'll let him be all Dragoon-y at the moment. Black belt. And True Knight. Where are you at? Knight's Code. Alright. Shadow. Shadow Mazor. Well, who has the lowest strength right now? 33, 60. Alright, so. Shadow, you can have Bismarck. Saban, you feel different. Yaru, you stuck with Golem. Celeste. Time for Zen Seeker. Oh yeah, I picked up all his throwing things too, didn't I? I think there's an upgraded non-elemental star in Phasma? Ninja. Phasma, yep. Alright, I'll have to head back to Phasma real quick, and then we'll go into Narsha. Equip, or recruit, another party member. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. That could be worse. Fire weakens. Oh. This might slowly turn into a mess. Oh, bye-bye. Okay, thank God. So. Doomgaze is a kind of super boss. He's, you don't have to strictly kill it, but it gives you a very strong magic blade if you do. But its mechanic is that it runs in it runs after a few turns of attacking. However, any damage you do deal to it sticks, so you have to continually chase it around and wiggle it down bit by bit. It's kind of annoying. Guess it's in the weapon shop. Actually, you know what? Another character we can recruit right quick, I think. At least we'll try. On the way. She will be thematically appropriate for going and killing the Tri-Torch. Or Val de Magara, whatever you want to call it. Jumping's not gonna go for you. But for cloak, that'll be fine. Oh, here we go. You're back. Catherine's going to be having a baby. I'm so happy that I'm going to have a child, but when I told Duane, he'd turn cold all of a sudden. Catherine. I'm sorry, I just don't know how to handle all of this. I acted like an idiot, but everything's okay now, so please come back home with me. Oh. Ah, Humbaba's heading this way. Well, you know what to do about that. This version of the fight has some pretty high magic. No, don't push Shadow out. Alright. You can go. Farrah. Her stats are inflated enough that her stats are inflated enough that she can still do high levels of damage. Haha, Aegis Shield says no. The hell do you like bio? It's another monster. It's scary. I'm afraid. Mama? It's you, isn't it? I can tell. I'll fight. I think I finally understand the feeling that's been growing inside of me. Must be love. I have to fight to protect the people I love and make the world safe and a safe place for new lives. Blaine, keep Katarin and your baby safe. Children, Mama has to go away for a while to make the world a safer place for you to live. I promise I'll be back as soon as I can. Thank you. You all helped me understand what it means to love. I'll fight and make this world a place where life can flourish and children can grow up in peace. A party. No one's in Seeker. Still be around because, well, maybe. Alright. Shadow and Sabin got blasted so hard that they got thrown into the airship. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Terra. Go. Shadow. Oh, okay, well, we will take Sabin. Wait. Oh. Equipped her with a bunch of things. Alright, well. Whispers. Alrighty. Now let's head to Narsh. That's not Narsh. This is Narsh. Now, Narsh has been overrun by monsters, and all the doors are locked, and it's just a bad place to be. But there's no friend here that we can recruit. Your fireballs mean nothing. Thank you. I think Shadow War and Thunder. Okay. Oh, no more, no more test. Now we got a flame rocket, okay. Guard captain. Guard leader. There we go. It's not quite the damage it used to be, but it'll still be okay. If they're dropping fire rods, I wonder if they're weak to water. Could very well be. Well, let's find out. I think she's doing so much damage because those count as humans, and she has the human eating weapon, the man eater, human slayer, whatever you want to call it. Excuse me. Kupo, I thought you had all died. I'm glad you're alive. I'll help you fight. I bet the Yeti will come along too. He'll be a big help, Kupo. He can be a little wild, though. He should be some here in the mine somewhere. He'll help us if I'll order him to. And pick up that. That's an item that actually turns off random encounters. Not that you want to do that. Teleport? Nobody has teleport? Oh man. Sucks. Have teleport. No, I don't have teleport stones either. Oh, another ribbon. Nice. Well, in the very least, I can escape out here, pick up Mog for the... pick up Mog for going in the other set of mines. We'll head up to fight the Tri-Porch. Thank you. Oh, I am completely lost. Hello, Test Rider. Why don't we, Well, that's not exactly the direction I want to go, but it'll be fine. Yes, all the doors here are locked. So all the people got scared of the monsters ran away. Apparently, Kefka, just killed them all because Narsh was rebelling against the Empire, and this is where he got his butt kicked, so he might have just, killed everybody. And then the monster moved in afterwards. Who even knows? Pickpocket, huh? Haven't we met some of these before? Meh, whatever. Nothing left in this town anyway, except for that one lousy Moogle. Doors are locked and you'd have to be some kind of treasure hunter to get them open. A treasure hunter, you say? I wonder if maybe we bring Locke back here, he might be able to open those doors. Wonder where Locke is. Hi, Mog. Yes, we're gonna change port image. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Need to take saving off here. Bye bye, effort. Or bye bye, saving. Koopa bow. Alright, so. Terra. Stuff. Hera's gonna be in charge because we're going to see her Esper. Alright, so what you got, Og? No Zone Seeker, but. Done off haste. Yes, we do. And. For now. Just for now. Just as something for him to use on trash. And. Let's see. You could just have an angel ring. That way, even if things go poorly, you have some level of chance to survive. We're just gonna go back order and let Io do its thing. Terra gained a level, huh? You have paper, you do not have paper. You have paper, yes you do. Oh, well, that's not worth anything. They're not weak to fire. They can't be weak to fire. We're not weak to anything. Alright, well, this means we have to be a death. Honestly, if we're not using weakness of any sort, we may as well just, like, Sandstorm or something do the thing. I should have found some teleport stones to buy. That's not good. Yeah, I should use the stone area. My light requiem? Ow, fireballs, over here. No fire. No fire. These things are weak to fire. Nope, no weakness, jeez. Let's heal ourselves. Bye bye. Go in the hole. Down the pit. I think you have money. I don't even know what he just did. But I will say, I think these things are mean to keep. They're mean to death, or snare. Oh. Well, these things are like super mean to status effects.
of course.
Can't even do the useful. That hurt a little bit. And you absorb fire, good. Oh, you're a ghost, so you're not gonna go well with the... Yes, alright. Well, Foreshadow's about to die. Oh yeah, Shadow's actually gonna die. Oops. Bye, Shadow. Thanks, Mog. That's super useful. Elixirs, huh? That'll be useful later. You can, one of the secrets of the Colosseum is that you can bet elixirs for a very good item. Oh no, it's a bunch of psychos. I'm dead things. Go, you're having, like, a bad day. Well, at least they're dying off. And now we mastered a new dance. Huzzah. Well, there's dragon number two. But we'll save that for next week. We're gonna fight... Said we were gonna fight the old Tritorch this week, so that's what we're gonna do. Oh! Kara just got turned into a Zambi. That was rude. At least the save point's still up here. Alright, let's just, like, have the fail. Well, in theory, have Go, like, blast them with the ability, but I guess that's not gonna happen. I don't think this is gonna happen either, because the little ghostly things are most certainly flying. Oh, maybe not. Huh, I thought they'd be immune to that. Alright, let's go. Now, this thing is, like, super weak to fire. Hopefully I can get some Earth Bleed going. Or it just dies before it happens. Oh, nope. The rock slide, bird thing, bird snake thing, lizard thingy. Poor guy who got frozen. I don't think it's gonna matter. Seven magic AP. So, humans broke my seal of ice. Humans who possess Magislate, just who are you? Suppose that's of little consequence. What of the devastation that fills the air? Could the War of the Magi lasted 1,000 years, that foolish unending war? You would seek to put an end to it? Then I shall put my trust in you. Now we have the... Oh, there's the cave that'll let us go into... Root the Yeti. Ooh. Oh. Okay, yeah. Let's see here. Yeah, I will take a +2 to, magic in order to... Yeah. I'm more than happy for that. I forgot to try Torch Gate magic. That's just Stray Cat. No reason to screw around. Oh, I forgot that. I had a heal. Oh, ooh, it's Absorb Fire. Guess I'm throwing water at you. Since the Tri-Torch fight didn't take that long, let's kill ourselves a dragon. Absorb fire, so they're not gonna throw fire at them. I'm gonna zap them. I think Terra is gonna carry this fight like she did before. Stupid thing. There you are. Oh, whoops. That's the wrong spell. Still did okay. Or maybe Terra's gonna just blow it up anyway. I didn't think, thought the fight would last long enough for her to, go out of trance. Ooh, force shield. Who's gonna get that? The guy who's gonna get that. The one that defends it only against my own. Okay, where are you? It's stamina. That's 173 compared to 93. You're not the you don't have the best gear up. Doesn't have the best gear on anyway, you know? Let's make him just unable to be touched by magic. Oh, bother, that's right. Why do you do that to Terra? Why? Why must you do that? Actually, let's give him magic shield because he's gonna be... He has a boatload of back, but whatever. He's kind of the base tank anyway. At least people ever get low, which I don't seem to. And with the Interceptor, he has decent shot against, physical attacks anyways. Alright, once we get to the save point here, that's where we're gonna stop. Yeah, look at that. I mean, who needs defense when you have the dog? Alright. This is where we're gonna stop. I mean, I know I'll be back next Saturday. I don't know about sometime. I put in to be on the... Magic Goldfish Commander stream this week, so I'm not sure when that'll end, but that gets done in a reasonable time. I will be back with more Final Fantasy VI on Wednesday. Have a good day, everybody, and I will see you at some point in the week, either here or somewhere else.